Colorado woman who gave birth in jail without medical help is now filing a federal lawsuit.
She says nurses and deputies made her labor alone for hours and then watched her give birth from outside the cell.
Diana Sanchez says that she told deputies that she was in labor at 5 a.m. By 9:43 a.m., her water had broken. And by 10:44 a.m., she gave birth 5 hours after she asked for medical help. In graphic video, we have chosen not to show, a male nurse walks into the jail cell after the birth. He had been watching from outside the door the whole time. Sanchez's attorney says the indifference shown by nurses and deputies was mind-blowing.
Picks up the baby as though he's never seen one in his life. I mean, the lack of any sort of compassion is astounding.
That pain was just it's indescribable. And what hurts me more, though, is the fact that nobody cared.
After an internal investigation, the Denver Sheriff's Department determined its deputies did nothing wrong, and Denver Health would never say what, if any, action it took against its nurses, and that it can't comment because it is a pending legal matter.